So Senator Murphy and I and 46 Senate colleagues on a bipartisan basis have what we think is a start. It's not the end-all, be-all. There's other things that people want to add to it. You talked about the bump stock issue that Senator Feinstein, I know, cares passionately about.
And I'm going to write that out, but let's because get we started. Can do that with an executive order. I'm going to write the bump stock, essentially write it out. So you won't have to worry about bump stock. Mm-hmm. Shortly, that'll be gone. We can focus on other things. Frankly, I don't even know if it would be good in this bill. It's nice to have a separate piece of paper where it's gone, and we'll have that done pretty quickly. They're working on it right now, the lawyers. Go ahead.
But we need to get started on things that only we can do, which would be this background check system. People have other ideas. They ought to offer those ideas. I'm not sure all of them will pass, but in the past, we've acquiesced to failure